as a college athlete, you know, our biggest fans are probably people in junior high and grade school. They look up to us and they pattern themselves after what we do, you know, and they need to know, you know, what type of people college athletes are, and they need to have a positive influence on their life. And I just figured that, you know, I could have at least some positive effect, you know, on their attitude and the way they look at things. And, you know, they're no different than any other, you know, people. They need to know that they're important, you know, and so many times, you know, we kind of tend to push the kids to the side, but they're just as important as we are, you know, and they just need to know that.
Ed Marinero, back in the early 70s. Marcus Allen. Marinero went 209 yards. Then Allen, 10 years later, surpassed that. And Barry Sanders surpassed them all. Right side, Barry Sanders. Inside the 25 and also inside the 20. That's as good as a pitch to the Heisman Trophy winner. He got a little bit of room on the sideline and almost turned it to a score. For the Cowboys of OSU, Barry Sanders for the touchdown.
The way he does it. Base is so important in football. Stops. Watch him stop again. Both feet under him when he jumps. He's got the power. He has that ability to stop and start. Again, watch his feet. Watch how he keeps both feet under him at all times. Stops. Watch him go to the right, and he jumps with both feet. Boom. He's in the end zone, and he's in the end zone with power. And power is the name of the game, even though he's a small guy.
Barry Sanders, you're looking at only 5 of the 24 NCAA records that he was responsible for during the 88 football season.
Thanks.
Barry Sanders getting loose out over the 40. With a Sanders run and a Dykes catch. Here's Barry Sanders dancing his way over the 30.
And if these guys go to sleep, Wyoming is going to be trouble.
Sanders again. And as he got over the 40-yard line, he was pushed back to Sanders on 3rd and 2. That's a first down inside the 35. And maybe another face mask. Let's see how they answer. How about Barry Sanders to midfield? He might go. Play action to Sanders. Gundy with time to Barry Sanders. He broke one tackle, almost broke another one, and he's out over the 35-yard line. Sanders easily for the score. And that's number 4 on the night for Mr. Sanders' kid from Wichita. And we focus in on the star watch of Barry Sanders, who is near 300 yards when you put all the numbers together tonight.
Well, this is how it all began. A 22-yarder early in the game. We wondered how many he would get. 33-yarder early in the game. Barry Sanders going in, giving Wyoming a little taste of what was to come here in the third quarter. Tremendous statistics. 188 yards, rushing 46, receiving 28, 17 on the pass. 279ers.
Here's Barry. Inside the 25. Draw play. He should have been set for a loss. Second and 3. First down. Touchdown! And that's number 5. Thrifty Car Rentals player of the game. Who else? Barry Sanders, over 300 all-purpose yards tonight. with a record 5 touchdowns. That's the offensive player of the game. And Sim Drain the third with a sack and a half, 4 tackles for the Cowboys of OSU. Pat Jones hoisted in the air. Kevin, they blew out Wyoming 62-14.
He's a nice man, and congratulations to Pat Jones and the Oklahoma State program. They're headed for some rough times, but they'll pull out of it. A tremendous performance tonight. Wyoming, Paul Roach, great job. Keep those pokes coming next year there, Paul.